Love Island's Megan Barton Hanson faces backlash on social media. Love Island finalist Megan Barton Hanson has sparked controversy online. Can you see why? Megan Barton Hanson, 25, has received criticism on social media for her new hairstyle. The Love Island star, who's currently at Reading Festival with her boyfriend Nelson, 20, unveiled her braided blonde hair on her Instagram story. Her locks also made their way onto her other half's page as well as the BBC Radio 1 social media channels. However, followers of the star flooded Twitter and Instagram to call out Megan for her transformed barnet. One person slammed, "It took Megan off Love Island less than 4 weeks to get braids. Shut it down." "Love Island's Megan is appropriating black culture on the gram," wrote another. A third added, "Are the cornrows making her stick the tongue out? So not cool." "Megan with some plaits that look suspiciously like cornrows," commented a fourth. But others were fans of her new do and rushed to compliment the ITV2 star. "Love Meg's hair," ogled one. Another asked, "How pretty is Meg's hair?" Braided hairstyles have long sparked debate over cultural appropriation. Cornrows are a series of tight, three-strand braids weaved close to the scalp. The main difference between cornrows and French braids is that you cross sections under, not over, to make them pop off the head. Boxer braids are also cornrows. Kim Kardashian, 37, was scolded earlier this year for her Beau Derek braids. At the time, angry followers blasted her for crediting a white woman for the traditional African style. Megan and Z joined Maya Jama, 24, at Reading Music Festival over the weekend, and the trio went out in the campsite to see which revelers had been doing bits.